All right, everybody, Coach Gale, GLS training and creator and founder of the Goata Locomotive System, where we teach athletes to move with endurance, durability, freak-like explosives, and injury-resistant technology. Now, I've been on a small committee to make sure that Peyton Clemont doesn't have any coaches who ruin his locomotive talent, and I pegged him as a Goata mover when he was 4 years old. Now that he's 10, he is still passing all. Part of passing all the testing means that he's using his feet correctly, that he's loading his Goata bow hip engine, he's setting his Goata bow shoulder engine, and he's loading his spinal engine in a way where the release waves or the energy waves create fluidity. So that means he's in perfect balance all the time. And this is sort of, if you move right all the time, then your nervous system can focus on the task at hand, which is catching a football or throwing a football or tracking the prey as a defensive end would do to a quarterback or an outfielder would do to a fly ball or a baseball batter would do to the pitcher, the pitching ball. So here we go. So here comes Peyton Clemont on his little sweep-like play. And that's him there, okay? And just be aware that we're focusing on Peyton. And already I can see his release wave is fine. His back heel's moving away from his body. And he's going to do what we always do in Goata. He's going to set Goata bows flawlessly and unconsciously off of an inside ankle bone high technology. So, of course, he's watching the quarterback now. And I just want to let y'all know, look back here at the heel. It's moving away from his body. Flawless. And look how he lands here. Even though he's looking at the quarterback, he already knows to land inside ankle bone high with knee out. That's the Goata bow. So the bow is set flawlessly, even though his upper body is what they call disassociated. That just means it's not in perfect rhythm off of a forward locomotive behavior. So, and you know, it's just magical the way these Goatas move, and the focus for a Goata coach is always on the feet. And when the feet are moving right, then the hip can move right. And if the hip can move right, then the spinal column can move right. And if the spinal column can move right, and then the shoulder can move right. And so here comes the ball. And, you know, little Peyton, he has cat-like instincts. So the ball is poorly thrown. So he jumps into what looks like a bilateral vertical leap, broad jump, and he comes to the, he leaves, and look, this is what Michael Jordan, Ed Reed, Deion Sanders, Roger Federer, these are what all these freak athletes do. They move their heels to the outside, we call it the release wave, and then he's got so much talent that he's in that sort of release wave, and then he knows he's got to set a bow to land, because the bow is the landing and the leaving, so It's the loading and the exploding. So he sets his bow to load the energy and soften the blow. And then he starts in on what we call Goata magic movement, which is it's just loading these big bows and releasing them, loading them and releasing them. And we're always looking at the feet in Goata, and that heel's away. And then this heel is moving perfect to set a new bow. And then that heel goes away. So, yeah, so Peyton's still scoring at the level 10. And, you know, a lot of times as you see all these athletes sort of move by him, you see Woda. So here's Woda right here. His heel's moving to the inside. And then there's Woda right there. That guy's got no chance. And then as Peyton sort of does his thing, this kid's heel's moving to the inside. He's a Woda. I mean, they're trying their best. They just got no chance. Then they're just sitting around watching this guy because he's so good. It's, you know, like watching Tom Brady. And even though he's in freestyle motion, watch, he sets the foot. And watch this heel right here. Oh, that's violent. Violent, 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 violent. Violent behavior. Heel moves away, violent behavior. And look right here, even though he's in freestyle motion, you see that heel moving away. So So, you know, goat is about the feet is what I always tell people. And then it's about the hip engine, which is the goat bow hip engine. And then it's about the spinal engine. And it's the more of a whip pressure wave. And then it's about the shoulder engine, which is another, it's an open chain bow wave. So put them all together. We get freak movement. We get D1 scholarships. Athletes go to school for free. They go to the NFL, MLB. They go all these places and they maximize their genetic potential. It does not mean that if you move flawlessly, you're going to be in the NBA. It just means you have the best opportunity to maximize your genetic potential because our athletes, and when I say our, I mean the signees and the athletes who work out with our coaches and they work out at our facilities, just keep to keep leveling up their talent without being injured. So that's it, Coach Gill. That's it, Coach Gill at GLS Training. That's our brick and mortar facility. And GoToMovement.com is the intellectual property of the way we coach GoToMovement. It's the greatest movement patterns of all time by the greatest athletes of all time, which include Pele, Diego Maradona in soccer, Cristiano Ronaldo, Lionel Messi, Tom Brady, Drew Brees, Aaron Rodgers, quarterback position, Lawrence Taylor, Ricky Jackson, Junior Seau. At the linebacker positions, Barry Sanders, Emmitt Smith, at the running back positions, Jerry Rice, Randy Moss at the wide receiver positions, J.J. Watts is a Goata, Reggie White was a Goata, and the list goes on and on, especially in the MLBs, tons of Goatas. Willie Mays was a Goata, Hank Aaron was a Goata, Babe Ruth was a Goata. The list goes on and on and on. Mariano Rivera was a Goata. So Roger Federer is a Goata. Serena Williams is a Goata. And, of course, the great Michael Jordan and Kobe Bryant were both Goatas. So, again, Coach Gill, GoToMovement.com. The greatest of all-time athletes have secret moving patterns, and we've decoded them, and we coach them over and out.